I'm Colby Price. Welcome to Science Snack. Today, what happened to all the chocolate? That's right, by the year 2031, chocolate, real chocolate, the one that has cacao, might just be as expensive as caviar. What is more typical in Spain than churros with hot chocolate? What are we going to do? Eat our churros with ketchup.
That's not very good.
Dun, 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 da, da, da. Hey, what are we going to sing, Paquito el Azucarero? What happened to all the chocolate?
To help us answer these questions about what is happening to all of our chocolate, we need to keep in mind a very important and not well understood grammatical structure, and that is in a question where who or what asks about the subject of a sentence, the author of the action, then we do not use the auxiliaries do, does, or did. Look at the difference between who did you see, there the subject is you, and who saw you. Who saw you? Somebody saw you. That who is asking about the subject and therefore does not use the auxiliary did. Who produces all of this cacao? Not who does produce. Who produces all of this cacao? 50% of all the cacao produced in the world is grown in Ivory Coast and Ghana. And one of the problems lies there. The cause? Well, prices of cacao are so low right now that it is more profitable for a farmer to grow almost any other crop. So another question we must ask ourselves is, what drove the prices so low? What did drive? No, what drove the prices so low? You know, a better question than what caused the price of cacao to fall is who caused the price of cacao to fall? Anthony Ward is the answer, a British man representing a group of investors who bought 7% of the world's cacao supply for 658 million pounds, which he later kept in a refrigerated warehouse for many, many years until the price of cacao increased greatly. So after this very profitable operation, what happened? What did happen? No. What happened? Well, demand for cacao and consumption continues to increase while at the same time production decreases. But I love chocolate. What can we do? Well, one thing that is being done is that several important chocolate companies are carrying out projects like the Cacao Genome Project or planting cacao in new countries.
Maripili, wait just a minute. Hey, let's save the chocolate. Thanks for watching Science Snack.